right, I'm getting ready to pull this lever. Let's hope this is right. Oh. Ooh! Well, it was right, but was that really necessary?
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
No, the claw got blown. Okay, can still get it. Okay. Ooh. What's this? Daedric arrows. Okay. Alright, well, can we continue? Through here, or do we have to go back the way we came? Oh, look, a chest. Too bad I can't trade you anything. I'd like to give you this ebony armor. Well, I guess technically I could, but I might break something. Okay, let's go. Please tell me it's not expecting me to jump down here. Alright, is there another way? Wait, did we open this door? This might be that way. See what I can grab, if anything, without getting killed. Ah! Oh. I don't know how this is gonna work out.
What?
No! It's the wrong shout, but anyway, I'm in here. Courage. This adventurer have. Oh, gold. I thought these were notes. Horrible premonition. I don't know if I even need to go in here. I'm curious about this staff, though. I don't think I can get it. Hold on. Frost Atronach, that's all this is? Fast healing. don't think there's anything in here I really need. Okay, let's go. Look out. CL! CL, get out of the way! What the? CL! Oh, my goodness. I have to have you written up for insubordination. All right. So this isn't the way. Something else open up? I swear I hear more footsteps more than just yours and mine. Alright, maybe this way? What? Okay, come on this way. No! All right. What? I'm still turned around. I can't move. What is it with... Okay, ancient dragonborn. You've got me trapped in... So I don't get it. I disabled the trap, I thought. What's on the other side? I don't know what's triggering it. It's not a soul gem. All right, look out! Look out! Oh! Now what? I might have to kill you myself. All right, let me get this chest. And this strong box. A ring of splendor. Okay, heals living allies within 44 feet. Nice. Poison. Prolonged invisibility. Ultimate magic. Alright, I think we've got everything out of here. Alright, I'm gonna run out this door. Going back the way we came. So I guess we need to go up. Okay, here it is. It doesn't look like there's any puzzle. I just need to put it in. Now, if only all claws were like this. Okay, come on. Now, I've got a really bad feeling about this. Come on. I shouldn't stand next to these sarcophaguses. Oh! Look out, there's more! Report. I can only imagine that you were frightened is why you attacked me. Okay, let me get these soul gems. Okay, this way. We're going back into the ruins. Oh, wow. They had to throw everything at us. Now it's spiders. You're not going to get out of my way, are you? Oh, you are. Thank you. All right, is this the way out? This is how we... I think, didn't we come in here and we found all these dead animals? Why would we go this way? Well, let's see where it takes us. This way. All right, I'm hearing footsteps. All right. Oh, this looks like a puzzle. Oh! we're still on the same side, right? I don't want to have to incinerate you. My flames are probably more powerful than yours. Alright, what have we got here? Alright, I don't want to pull that just yet. Full, okay. All right, get ready. I'm gonna pull this lever. Oh, no! Get back. Oh, it didn't hurt me, really. Didn't open this either. Oh, wait, is there a puzzle here? There is. All right, look around. Oh, look, here's a snake here. So would that be the third one, since it's on this side? That's the only one I'm seeing. What just happened? Okay, he came out. Oh! So I'm wondering, is it all three snakes, since I'm only seeing... Alright, got them. Oh, that's a nasty ice spike. Alright, I've set these all... to snakes. Alright, here we go. Well, there's one more sarcophagus that hasn't opened. But I'm not seeing any more of these, puzzle clues. Alright. I think I figured it out. Up here, on the left, is another snake. And behind us is a charred eagle. Okay, let's try that. Alright, so we should just need to change this one to eagle. Alright, where is it? That's it, two-pronged flame attacks. Got him! Getting ready to pull this lever. Let's hope this is right. Oh. Ooh! All right, well, it was right, but was that really necessary? Come on, let's go. That's all? Just 12 gold? Oh, there's a way back here. Alright, this might be the way out. Ready? So, there's still more. There's some presence here that we need to eliminate. Alright, looks like it's up this way. This has been one elaborate dungeon. Do you have a bow and arrow? There's a Death Lord coming this way. Where'd he go? Dragon Knight Heavy Helmet. The Dragon War. Sure where we need to go from here. It seems like this way. Is that a draugr? there's more. More where those came from. And he's got a bow. Look out. Look out! Alright, let's rush up here and get him. There. There's someone else over here. I didn't know how this is how you made cure disease. Okay. Well, every time we advance, there's always something to hold us back. See a lever up there. And I hope we can get to it from the other side. I hope that opened it. Okay, good, it did. Can we jump? Yes, I can anyway. Oh no, who's this? A wood elf. Wow, somebody has a skull collection going on here. A trap, I almost stepped on it. Okay, paralysis, here's a satchel. Alright, I think we're good. Okay. Let's continue. Oh, there's more traps. This though, this is amazing. Got him. Who said that? sword right through the heart. Oh, a dragon priest dagger. That doesn't sound good. Oh, no. What is it? A dragon priest? Yes. Got him. Oh, there's still more. Got him. Now, who was this? A dragon priest without a name. A battered key. Okay, I think we're done here if we can find the way out. Maybe that's the only one. Come on, let's go. It looks like there's a lot here to explore. Alright, the battered key worked here. This is so maze-like. CL! CL, it's after me! There's more! Okay. And who says these circle of protections don't come in handy? Alright, let's keep going. Okay, well that's not working, or is it? It's making it flee. Okay. We need to be over there in that courtyard area. Okay, let's go back this way. Works too. Wait, do I hear? Oh, here goes another one. There, it got caught in the circle. Okay, more chests. Okay, be careful. Something might come out when I open this chest. Cuffed boots of fortitude take 8% less damage. Okay. 44% resistance to frost. Necklace of splendor. Okay, this is a healing necklace. What we need is behind this throne. Well, finally, a handle somewhere that's convenient. Wall of Frost. You know, I know so many spells, I hardly even get to use them now. Okay, this is it. This is the way out. Wow. You talk about a long dungeon. Wait, what's that? Oh, okay, this is Stadamar. Well, this was something else. Oh, it's beautiful. So, yes, yeah, 5, almost 6 in the morning. All right, let's get back to Helgen. Here we are in Helgen. Wow, it's like people are really working quite hard. And here's Korst patrolling the grounds. Korst.
Nothing like a brisk, cool day in Skyrim, is there, friend?
No, there isn't. And it is brisk with the snow falling. It's very nice. But I'm here to tell you that the Draugr are all dead. What's next?
We've been warned that the bandit clan that you took care of before was just a decoy to hide their true plan from us.
What?
We have it on good authority that the new chief is gathering a large force together at Skybound Watch to attack us and retake Helgen. We need to catch him by surprise and stop him before he can attack us.
All right. And who was coming with me? Miles? All right, I think we're gonna need more help. Well, let me see, who is Miles anyway? All right, well, I know I'm gonna rest up from this last adventure. And then we'll go and see who Miles is. I'll size him up. See if he looks like he's tough enough to take on a squadron of bandits. And if not, then I'm going to have to get some additional help. All right, it's time to get some rest somewhere.